In this example, we are given that a person's eye is at a height of 1.5 meter and he stands in front of a 0.3 meter length plane mirror, bottom of which is at 0.8 meter above the ground, and we are required to find the length of his image he'll be able to see in this mirror. In this problem, it is important for us to understand the situation. Let's have a look on this picture. This is the actual situation described in the problem, that the man is standing in front of the mirror AB, which is of length 0.3 meter. If we consider the man is located at a distance x from the mirror, then his image will also be produced at the same distance x behind the mirror. And if he is looking into the mirror, as we know that a plane mirror behaves like a window to the virtual world, he'll be able to see his image. And only that portion of image can be seen which is in his field of view. So to locate his field of view, let us join the man's eye from the edges of mirror and extend it. So here, this is the length L which he'll be able to see, which is there in the field of view of this man. And we already studied that this field of view can be drawn by joining the edges of mirror with the eye of the observer. Now say if this length is L and these triangles, we can use similarity. So here we can write by similarity in triangles. We can also name the triangles, say this A, B, C, D and E. So we can use triangles ABC and DEC. Here we can write this L by 0.3 is equals to, this distance is 2x, so this will be 2x by x. So here the value of L we are getting is 0.6 meter. That will be the answer to this problem.